fundamental units, those units which cannot be further resolved or splitted or simplified into simple units are called as fundamental unit. For example, the unit of length is meter. Now we can't resolve meter now. Unit of time is second. हम सेकेंड को फर्दर रिजॉल्व नहीं कर सकते. यूनिट ऑफ मास इज के जी. वी कॉन्ट रिजॉल्व के जी इंटू सिंपलर फॉर्म. ये सबसे सिंपलेस्ट फॉर्म में है. डिराइव्ड यूनिट क्या है? वॉट डू यू मीन बाय डिराइव्ड यूनिट? ऑल द अदर यूनिट्स विच कैन बी एक्सप्रेस्ड इन द टर्म्स ऑफ फंडामेंटल यूनिट्स. ऑल अदर यूनिट विच कैन बी retained, which are retained in the terms of the fundamental units are called as derived unit. It means that these derived unit can be further splitted in the terms of fundamental unit. For example, unit of speed is meter per second. Okay, this is unit of speed. It means that unit of speed is depending on the unit of length and unit of time. That's why this is the derived unit. There are many derived unit. Clear? In our SI system, there are 7 basic SI units and 2 supplementary units and number of derived units. ठीक, चलो.